Vice President Kamala Harris will be in Douglas tomorrow. It comes after former President Donald Trump was in Tucson just 2 weeks ago.
Now today on MSNBC, Arizona Senator Mark Kelly confirming he'll be making the trip along with her, and we'll have complete coverage tomorrow from Douglas.
Yes, I will be out there myself, so we'll bring you that right here on KGA 9 News. And